I come around to the feeling that having a piece to work on is one of the best ways to maintain sanity while leading the touring life. I found myself thinking about a piece for trumpet and piano. The resulting bagatelle seemed to me to have echoes of different cultures, Middle European and Mexican, for instance, hence the title Dance of Uncertain National Origin. The first performance of Three Uncharacteristic Pieces took place on The Listening Room, hosted by none other than Robert Sherman, WQXR in New York City. Raymond Mace was accompanied by the composer on the piano. And now we're going to hear it performed by one of Raymond Mace's students.